hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice. You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Accio! Incendio! Let me go! Expelliarmus!
Still at it, I see.
Accio! Incendio! Let me go! Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Not saying I don't have the odd cleaning spell, but no. Anyone can run a shop if they inherited it.
Ah, the secret is do the hard part.
said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Rebellion. Incendio. Incendio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself.
Revelio.
Hardly leave here alive. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses. And, well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
Someone died here?
Aye. Fortunate, really, that it was just the one. Now then, how may I help you today?
I think I'll just have a look around for now.
Very well. Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? A wee bairn gieing a thrash into a troll. Oh, I can't believe it. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Your things will be safe with me, till they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio.
Where did I set my traps? Was it Lower Hogsfield or Upper Hogsfield?
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
How nice to see you, my
The waterfall. For a thief, Jack is surprisingly as good as his word.
Revelio. Revelio.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. Loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio.
How big this place is. These rooms must have something to do with opening this door. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells made it through this.
Revelio. Accio. Incendio.
I'm not gonna touch those.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Incendio. Revelio.
I wonder if I can move that platform somehow.
Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Incendio.
Levioso.
Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Thank you. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio! Revelio! Accio! Incendio! Levio!
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Incendio.
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Revelio. Revelio.
An untouched chest. Terrador wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. There it is.
The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what beheaded me. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be jacked.
Let me open.
Accio. Incendio. Stupid. Accio. Incendio.
Spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'll need to look around for the symbol.